bored. I wish I had a boyfriend to spend time with.
I guess we're the only ones with that date.
I have an idea.
What is it?
Alright, so you be my boyfriend for 100 days and I'll be your girlfriend. Sounds good?
That sounds fun. I have nothing else to do for the next couple of months.
Alright, so since today's the first day, this is our first date, so where should we go?
The movies. There's a new one coming out. Insidious 3.
Oh, the third one?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
They keep calling him Bruce.
Well, it's her now.
Yeah.
The whole transition.
It's Caitlin. It's hot. Can we sit for a while?
Yeah. Wait here while I get some drinks. What do you want?
Arizona's fine.
Okay. All right.
I'll wait here.
Good.
And this guy, and he keeps saying your name. I think he was your friend.
Where?
I don't know what happened.
Where?
Over here. Come on.
Yeah.
Rosne, our 100 days are almost over. I've had the best summer of my life with you. Although you may be weird and random at points, I only really enjoy that. I realize that you are an amazing girl and very unique, and I blame myself for never approaching you anytime sooner. Now I only wish to extend these 100 days with you. I want to be your actual boyfriend. I want to have you by my side. Rosemary, I really do love you. I hope you feel the same way. You're welcome.